And what happens usually when people start fencing, they get so wide with their things that they really leave themselves open.